Hello, my name is Michael Finnegan. I'm the founder and CEO of QuantumCamp, and I'm super excited to share about our new partnership with Expanse. When Michael Strong and his team approached me and said, hey, we're developing a new virtual school for the future for middle school kids that's intentional, that's purpose-driven, that will equip kids for the unknowns of the 21st century, that's challenging and rigorous. Can you design a math and science program that accords with these ideals? And of course, that's what we do at QuantumCamp, so I was excited to say yes and dive in. And as I learned more about the Expanse learning model, two things popped out which QuantumCamp and Expanse share that I'd love to share about. One is both of our educational organizations share deep reverence for history. So QuantumCamp, what that means is that all of our courses are actual historical journeys of discovery, where our kids are placed in the moment of history before new knowledge was constructed, and they're challenged to conduct the experiments that were being conducted at the time, and they were exposed to the ideas that were being circulated at the time, and they're challenged to recreate that knowledge. And what we find that happens is that our students are not just passive absorbers of math and science ideas and facts, but they are actually the new owners. They are the authors of the math and science knowledge that defines our world today. Another commonality between Expanse and QuantumCamp was an understanding, a recognition of the importance of offline screen-free learning, even in this new era we find ourselves in. And so what that means at QuantumCamp is we have a strong offline hands-on component. So lesson plans are delivered through an online platform, but within every lesson plan, there is an offline math challenge and offline science challenge that kids must conduct, and they must collect the data, build up their findings, and ultimately make meaning of the ideas that they themselves are working on. So I'm very excited about this partnership. I think it has a promising future, and I'm ready to get started. So, thank you very much, and we'll be talking to you soon.